1 of Hustle, level 2 here at Studio 1. We did 3 patterns today. We started off with the New York, then we did an arm redirect, and finished off with a grapevine.
Start with the New York first. We're going to do a break. So we're going to go in 1, 2, 3, and 1. 2, 3, and 1. 2, 3, and 1. So Larry, have your center out. And 1, 2, 3. I'm bringing forward, 4, and 1. Making sure my follower is left side. I'm going to take 2 walking steps backwards. 2, 3. At this point, I'm going to have 5. I'm going to push away, 4, and 1. Making she has not gone into arm yet. Raise for 2, 3, break, and 1.
To our arm, so as we come through, we're naturally going to turn around.
Yep. Next one, we got the arm stop. So we're going to show it this way. So we got and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1. So what's happening? I go and 1. I bring in 2. I connect the 2 and 3. I connect the wrists. Here's 3 followers. You need me facing backwards as you go back. We're going to go. And 1, raise hand for 2, go over the feet, break, and 1. Alright, that's it for everyone. Next, we got a grapevine. So we're going to go, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1. So what's happening? Lyrics, we have to give her your lead, so she says backwards. So, and 1, 2, 3. Either rotate her as I step my right foot back behind. We're going to shift. We go and 1. Then repeat. 2, 3, and 1. At this point, let her grow up for 2, 3, and 1.
Yeah, so followers and leaders, we want to make sure that we're taking very small steps as we cross, really underneath our body. If we go too big, it pulls us off balance. So we want to take a nice small step here behind, changing weight on every step. Changing weight on every step. Keeping that nice and tight.
That's it.
And that's it. Thank you guys so much.
Thanks, guys.